أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The young scholars, we are going to read a lesson number 4 today. So, first two parts of the lesson now were done now day before yesterday. Am I right? So, let's revise them and then we'll move into the third and fourth part now. Michael, again, lesson 4 is based on now that three different situations. First is, now. For example, I'm standing in front of you, now, me at this moment, now. I'm talking in English, I'm not talking in another language, now. I'm talking in English. You're sitting in front of me, now. You are learning English, am I right?
Yes.
It's the answer to the question that what are you doing now? Second sense of the sentence is, these days. For example, you are learning spoken English these days. I'm trying to teach you now English these days. I'm working at ILM College these days. Clear? You are getting late for the class these days. Now you are very regular, but you have started getting late. So, second sense is these days. And the third sense is
next.
It can be the next moment, it can be the next minute, hour, it can be the next day, next year, and so on. Clear?
Yeah.
And the first two senses, they were not new to you, but the third sense, it was new to you. Am I right? For example, I'm going to know when on next Sunday. Am I right? It was new or not? It was new or not? It was new to you. So let's complete. The first sense is now. Second is these days. And third one is
next.
Okay, before the tomorrow, please.
Flying.
Flying. Okay.
Nursing.
Nursing. Okay.
Playing.
What?
Playing.
Playing. Get rid of this word, please. Try to use the words.
Playing.
What?
Playing.
Very, very. G. Just complete it now. And who is open to you? My friend is flying a kite. Now the pilot is flying the airplane. Clear?
Yes.
Who is open now? Yes.
I am flying in the air.
I'm flying in the air. What does he say?
He says that.
Okay.
He is flying in the air.
He says that he's flying in the air. And what's about you?
The nurse is nursing the patient.
Okay, the nurse is nursing the patient. G.
But he said that the nurse is nursing the patient.
Once again?
He said that the nurse is nursing the patient.
And what's about you?
My friend is not going to
be. Not, is in the first phase, not second phase. First. First phase, not second phase.
No.
This is the first, this is first phase, this is second, this is third, this is fourth. G.
I am playing cricket.
I'm playing?
Cricket
today. G.
He said that he is playing cricket today.
Today. Today is correct.
Mm-hmm.
He says that he is playing cricket today.
That is?
That day. You forgot? The moment we go for narration, we replace these words. This, the that. Yesterday, with the previous day. Tomorrow, with the next day. And today, with that. You forgot? G.
I am wearing my uniform.
I am wearing my uniform. G. What does he say?
He says, That he is wearing.
He is wearing
uniform.
His uniform. What's the word you?
I'm playing his kids.
I'm playing cricket. No, he's already know that.
I'm offering prayer.
I offer prayers.
He says that he offers prayers.
Once again?
He says that he's offering prayer.
Finish. He says that he's offering prayers. It's over now. Clear? Now keep this moment, keeping this moment in your mind. Try to make a sentence. Before.
Constructing. Game. Meeting. Building.
Working.
Waiting.
And then breaks the fall.
Swimming.
This is not. I ain't, am not, ain't. Am not, the short form is ain't. I ain't, because I ain't standing. I ain't sitting. I'm standing in front of you. I ain't sitting.
I ain't.
Ain't is the short form of am not. Clear? Yeah.
I ain't constructing the building.
Okay, and you can now see. Again, my friends are not armed. My friends aren't constructing a new building. Again, the message isn't constructing a new building. Jee, now what's that? I ain't constructing the building. Jee.
He says that.
Okay.
And
he says that.
He's.
He isn't.
He says that he isn't. Is not. Isn't. Or not. Armed. And not. Ain't. So he says that he isn't constructing what? The building. What's for you?
My friends are not meeting anyone.
Once again.
My
friends.
Aren't.
My friends aren't beating
anyone.
He says that his friends aren't beating anyone.
Is a preposition to anybody. Clear? Anywhere.
He isn't working.
Who? Just name the person.
Ali isn't working.
Mr. Ali isn't working. My friend isn't working. My neighbor isn't working. No. Again, Mr. Ali, who's a mason, isn't working these days. Mr. Khalid, who's my colleague, isn't attending the college these days. Okay? Mr. Muqeem, who is my classmate, isn't attending the classes these days. No.
Mr. Ali, who is a teacher?
Very good.
Isn't working.
Okay, isn't working in the college these days?
Nowadays.
Very good. Very good. Jee.
He said that Mr. Ali, who is a teacher, isn't working.
Nowadays? Those days. These days? Those days. Nowadays, those days. Jee.
My friends aren't waiting for me.
Jee.
He says that his friends aren't waiting for him.
Once again.
He says that his friends are waiting for him.
His friends aren't waiting for him. Very good. What's for you?
We are swimming in the lake.
We are swimming in the lake. Lake. We are swimming in the lake. Then what are you doing? You're fishing. We are just looking at it. Now we are enjoying the weather.
He says that We are.
Sorry.
He is.
We are.
We are.
We are.
He says that we are.
No, I don't have one.
He says that we are.
Sorry.
We are not.
Sorry.
We are.
Sorry.
He says that we aren't.
Sorry.
They.
Absolutely right. He says that not we. He was talking about now that his friends. So he says that they aren't swimming in the lake. Again, I wish to practice this part and keep changing mood. Keep develop the sense of this the proper use of mood. Now this is the time to ask questions.